Welcome back to Spelling Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to learn about the discriminant. In this example, the discriminant is going to indicate two real roots. So the number of roots is two, and the nature of those roots will be real. We have two scenarios that can come about with this. If the parabola opens up, it will look something like so, and we have the two intersections here on the x-axis, or the parabola can open in a downward motion and a downward configuration, and again we have two intersections where these here are the roots. In this case, they're real. So to do that, we have this expression b squared minus 4ac, and if that expression is greater than 0, then we have this situation of two real roots. So let's go ahead and first show what a, b, and c are. So here we have a, which is the number 2. I'm using parentheses so that I can show that we just want this coefficient. The b is the negative 7. Again, I'm using the parentheses to show that the negative 7 has to move with the b. And then the c value here is 1. So we have b squared, which is going to be negative 7 squared, minus 4 times the quantity a, which is 2, times the quantity c, which is 1. So negative 7 squared is 49. We're going to have a minus sign here because it's a negative times the positive remains negative. So 4 times 2 is 8, and 8 times 1 is 8. So we end up with 49 minus 8, which resolves down to 41, and we know that 41 is greater than 0. If we take a look at a graphing tool, here we're using Desmos, and here we're showing that the two intersections are here and here for the two x-intercepts, solutions, which are also called roots. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial by Spelling Math Tutorials. If you like it, please like it. And as always, thank you for watching.